I'm not sure if you noticed, but my brother is not exactly warm and fuzzy. I love you, Alec.
I love you too. Come stay with us. Cool girls.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Don't seem fine.
Please, let me help you for once.
That is exactly my point. He gets a slap on the wrist, not exile.
I'm sorry.
He put the whole Shadow World in danger. He put you in danger.
Hello.
What she did?
Saved my life. So I should go thank her. You're free to go.
You don't have to go back to Idris. We're dead.
Don't ever threaten my family again.
Go. I'll be fine.
Maniacal pieces of
shit. Language. Madzy! My favorite little sorceress.
All right, well, if you're not too busy, can you bring me a bottle?
Oh, I wish I could stay. More than anything.
She's got a thing.
We've all got our things, don't we?
I hope you don't think less of me.
Are you kidding? I don't care who your dad is. I care who you are. As long as you're here, I'm not going anywhere. Steelies have their charms, apparently.
This is completely unjust. You've given your life to the Clave.
I don't think I can live without you.
That's very noble of you, Vaughn. But if you're not going to fight this thing, I will. Even if that means stepping down from the Institute.
Where's Magnus? He wasn't here, was he? I got you. You okay? Magnus, I love you. Izzy. Never should have left for alone.
JC, you okay?
Izzy, I'm not angry. Just...
I want you back home. Safe. JC didn't know. It wasn't your fault.
It was something I said. I just want you to know.
Izzy, tell me what to do, and I can do it. Whatever you need.
It doesn't matter. You're alive.
Izzy, I'm not gonna leave you like this.
I love you, Alec.
Love you too.